Perhaps it was something that hit me. Perhaps it was something I ate. But out of the blue, at length I met you. And he said to me, how are you, Kate? Millions have heard you play Chopin. The critics applaud and approve. But millions more would simply adore to hear you get in the groove. To hear you get in the groove. I said to hear you get in the groove.
Believe me, you think it's a dream. When they have riffing, they're right on the beat. And when the trumpets will give out a call, you know the joint is really jumping down the Carnegie Hall. Instead of stuff played by Irving Berlin, instead of Brahms, it begins to begin. The classic ackies are down for the fall, because the joint is really jumping down the Carnegie Hall. They play Ta-tlee-a-ti, for Shostakovich. Ta-tlee-a-ti, Mozart and Bach. Oh, oh, Ta-tlee-a-ti. And then they know it, cause anything may happen when they start to rock. The Philharmonic, they call it a crime, but now they're groovy and starting to rhyme. Handel and Titus, now facing the wall, because the joint is really jumping down the Carnegie Hall. They hit swing, everything, with a thing done. And when the boys will give them a beat, it's a brief beat that's up the suit. With a root toot, that's something all right. And even Johnny Turby gets a happy, happy, happy. Boy! Tchaikovsky will really get hurt when they are diving his piano concert. Beethoven's lucky, he can't hear it all, because the joint is really jumping. 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 I mean it down at Carnegie Hall.